It looks like Lydia stuck in front of me. Yeah, I've been watching Poldark. I'm still on the first season of it. It's interesting how each episode takes place about 9 months after the next. The show does a good job, though, of not confusing the audience when they fast forward. I was saying to a coworker the other day that I'm not too fond of the English that they're speaking from like the 1920s, 1910s. They should be speaking English from the 1790s. My coworker said, but then you wouldn't be able to understand what they're saying. Man, someone just got zapped with lightning. Oh, the bouncer died. We killed the bouncer. Oh, that's right. We're heading towards this skooma den. We have to. Oh, I got hiccups. We have to end its operation. Well, the dog spawned outside the cage, so I got to kill it. Couldn't be helped. That's just the way Skyrim works. GPS is not the most accurate thing in the game.
Not quite good enough, are you?
It's too dark to see that death move. I wasn't paying attention, but Lydia and Vilya were not even near behind me. I must have ran too fast, or they were too busy trying to kill a wolf in a cage to keep up with me. Because I turn around, there's no one behind me. It's like, what? What the H? They're in a party without me. So we go back inside. Okay, they're following me now. Good. They're just standing out there, wondering where I went. I had to remind them we have duties to perform.
Is someone there? What was that?
I always hear that. Every time, I always hear that. Someone picking up a sledgehammer, and it's in my head. Populated dungeons installed, so these things end pretty quickly. We don't have like a third and fourth wave of army dudes coming at us. So, someone needs to make a mod. They need to make it now to fix the sound of when an NPC picks up a weapon off the ground. You don't hear it inside of your head. You hear it happening wherever that NPC happens to be. So that sound effect needs to be a 3D sound. Because I'm not picking it up. They're picking it up, so it should be playing their sound, not my sound. The reason why I mentioned this mod being needed is because other people have made mods that have fixed sounds that belong outside your head instead of inside your head. I was shocked I was still able to walk around. Usually by now I've picked up stuff and I can't move anymore. Well, I guess I just have to report to the Earl.
Right behind you.
Oop.
Very good, sir.
My mouse is off the screen.
I will protect you with my life. Still here.
Okay, that's better.
Very good, sir.
The camera tracking is back to normal.
Yes? 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 I don't know if I like this.
Where's his head?
In those cages. I don't know if I like this.
There's usually a bear or something waiting for me down here. Oh! Ah, that was a good turn around, backhanded chop. That was purely accident. Those things scared the shit out of me. I jumped. I'm like, whoa. So I accidentally did a cool whip around with my sword. Okay, here's the bear I was talking about earlier. Can I kill it? Yeah, it took some doing. I have no perks with one-handed weapons, so I might as well just be holding a wet noodle. Oh, and Vilya's got her hood on. Wet and cold isn't smart enough to know about circlets. If you're wearing a circlet, wet and cold's still gonna give you a hat to wear, because it's wet outside. So of course the circlet's gonna clip through the little hood.
Don't you think so too?
Whoa. Something huge is loading up ahead. You guys coming? Lydia still insists on using her bow. Wonder what that's all about. Specialized followers might be doing something to her. I don't think I took away all her two-handed weapons to force her to use a bow. That would be crazy talk. Okay, it's time to do some stress testing. See if I can get my Skyrim to crash. Why are my feet are sliding on the ground?
That was really no. Oh,
Lydia shot me in the arm.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
Come on, arrow, go away. Okay, good. It's in the bone! It's in the bone! Something tells me I die while I'm goofing around with this dragon, the giant, the mammoth. There should be a book written called The Giant, the Mammoth, and the Dragon.
And
Driscoll.
I am not afraid of
it. It has a valuable fable or parable at the end to learn. Don't do what Driscoll did, you know, kind of a thing. Don't be that guy. Whoa. Oh, that was too easy. The giant just stomped on it? Okay, let's get away from the giant before it gets pissed. Is that too late? Oh, that's too late. They got themselves into a mess. They have to get themselves out. Everyone's getting blowback. And the orcs, they just don't even care. They might help with the fight. They might come here to watch. Is one of them gonna fight? No, they're just showing up to look. They came by to look at the dragon that died. I haven't seen anything. I don't know what's going on there. Lydia's like, script lag going on. Nope. Her ragdoll physics is lagging. Oh, there we go. And Vilya's clipping on a cliff and the giant's just staring at her. Oh, yeah. If I move, they'll move. They'll eventually move away from their little clipped areas. Okay, let's see. Can she kill the mammoth? Oh, somebody killed the giant. I wasn't paying attention. Anyway, the orcs, they came and looked at the dragon. They're leaving. Totally oblivious to the giant fight. Let's go loot the dragon wall or whatever it's called.
It's done.
she's commentating on my ability to kill a rat. She approves. My house, Carl, approves of how I kill rats. I've been here before, I think. Let's get out of here before Lydia knows where you've been, even up here. That's a lot of blood from a rat. Oh, somebody got XP. Just for being alive still. Let's go take a look at this thing. There's a lot of meat on this thing. God, I forgot how heavy mammoth tusks are. Really? Up the butt. Yes, some animals were harmed during the filming of this. More wolves? What's going on here? Heard there were wolves in the road. Who's this guy?
Greetings, brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested.
Did you hear that noise?
I'm surprised I just ignored the guy. Usually I just outright murder the person. Maybe that was in another playthrough. I don't remember if it was this one or... I seem to be a nicer dude with this character. I'm still stressing out the Skyrim scene if I can get it to crash. Usually it'll crash here if I run up on Kynesgrove really quick before everyone gets a chance to spawn. Or NPCs get killed before their scene gets run. Nothing's going on here, really? Maybe I have to go in somewhere. Oh, I know. Yeah, if I go inside and come back out, usually there's a riot of some kind. Let's go look at Rogi, see what he's up to. I got his shield, finally.
All this talk of dragons is making people antsy.
My clan's shield. So Lena really did stumble into that cave and was eaten by monsters.
Too much
meat. In honor of his memory, let me show you a few shield techniques. And tell me if you're leaving town. Be good to travel again.
Looks like you got someone already.
That's good. My block isn't so high that he couldn't train me anymore.
Wouldn't even be here if it weren't for my idiot sister.
Mm-hmm. Who's down here?
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop.
All right. My pa runs this town, and you're going to be in big trouble if you mess with me. Until next time.
Yeah, I murdered him in his sleep in my last playthrough. I remember him.
Hello, friend.
I can certainly share a bit of what I know.
Oh, cool. Perfect.
That last brigade of soldiers said there's a tall forest on the eastern edge of the White River.
Yes, but that's too close to Mixwater Mill. We don't want to get Gilfrey angry at us by stealing your trees.
Well, we have to harvest somewhere. This is getting absurd.
I want to make money just as much as you do, but we don't want to make the Nords angry. Tell the difference.
See, can I move or do I need to eat some stuff? Clipping as usual.
Oh.
Something's starting a fight out here. So where's the bad guy at that's causing the combat to play music? Maybe it was not a person. Usually right around here the weather will change drastically. It's wet and cold, has to make up its mind what kind of hats to give to people. What kind of cloaks people need if they don't have cloaks already.
Pardon me. Was I in your way? Sometimes the difference between life and death is a swift steed.
Still here. Is there anything else you need?
So in case she was acting funny, I thought maybe I should... Oh, my head tracking's messed up still. Kind of wants to work.
I've got your back.
I was thinking maybe I should send her home temporarily.
As you wish, my Thane.
So if she walks around, where is she going? This is weird. And she definitely got stuck on someone's track. She thinks she's using a guard.
Still here.
Schedule of some
kind.
As
you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life. Yes, my Thane? I will be back at your house if you need me, Thane. What do you need, my Thane? Lead the way.
And she likes walking away before she turns around. Very interesting, Mr. Bond. There's still lots to do in Windhelm. I came here once with Rigmor, and we just visited the Candle Hearth Hall.
The Dunmer gets their drinks at the new Nissa's Corner Club. Why they can't just call it a tavern is beyond me.
Does he have a voice?
I grew up hearing songs about Ildi the Bear.
Oh, okay.
She wrestled a storm out of the sky. Mm-hmm.
Was he? That's the guy who owns Holly Frost Farms or something.